know what, all them peaches and hearts and shit down there.
Let me say this real quick. Now, I know I came around during the time when the whole trend of debacle and stuff was going on, and people were trying to say that she was scamming and all of that. So a lot of individuals were skeptical on helping someone that really...
Oh, sir, please, don't be a pervert in the comments.
Y'all tap the screen, please.
Mute you for 5 minutes.
Tap the screen and help her reach our live goals. Subscribe to
it's lovely G.A. Peach, and she's,
thank you to
she's highly emotional because of what Bella Leon did to her. So Bella Leon runs a Sunday morning court show, and she was sending really nasty, gross, salacious Cash App messages that were supposed to be anonymous but got exposed. Oh, my eyes look really pretty. That got exposed, and we all seen what they said, and it was in regards to lovely G.A. Peach.
Everyone who supports our platform, everybody that really fucks with Peach knows she is a genuine person. She is a transparent person. She ain't got nothing to hide. So y'all tap the screen, please. Y'all share.
We're almost at a million.
I really don't want y'all sharing this live. But y'all tap the screen. Help her
reach out. I'm going to fast forward a little bit.
Hey y'all.
Ain't saying your name, you ain't doing something right.
God dang
it. We're almost
there. You made it. I appreciate that. So I have a message that say we love you, Peach. Your heart and intentions are pure, which it is.
You know you country.
Just because some of y'all have malicious ways that don't mean I move the same way.
And I think that's what a lot of people fail to realize about Bella. She moves like that. So in turn, she thinks everyone else, no one moves like that. I promise you, nobody moves like that. Only Bella moves like that. I promise you, only Bella moves. Bella is the only person I've seen on this app move in the most gross, greasy ways I've ever seen in my life. She's the only person who's moved like this. I've never seen it happen to one person from so many different corners, from Nitra to Chasing Pillows to Tuda. Like, I've never seen it, but it's wild.
I got another message that says, big Virgo energy, stay strong, 10 toes down. What's up, Virgo? What's up, Virgo? Y'all go ahead.
Y'all just tap the screen, God dang me. Tap the screen. Keep sending these amazing birds. Help Peach reach her live.
But Classy, hold on. Don't say that too many times. Don't push them to send the gifts because they're sweeping out. Oh, this is just another tactic.
Can you guys hear?
No rent coming up in a few days.
Oh, okay.
If they want to send, they can send. But don't push it on. Don't push it on because they'll be like, oh, she just did that live because she know rent coming up in a couple of days and she need a few extra dollars and she need this and she need that. If they want to send, send.
Oh, you got a race car. Pew, pew.
Thank you, Nene. Thank y'all for the amazing bears. Thank y'all. I appreciate y'all.
Y'all need to make up y'all minds on what y'all either y'all want to be support the real supporters of Peaches. Okay? She appreciates y'all. We appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for sending gifts. The gifts that y'all have sent and the gifts that y'all gonna send in the future, God dang me. The real supporters. Cause all y'all in here, y'all some of y'all just nosy.
I'm gonna just pass
forward. Don't make her doggone show be making time up.
Mm-mm. Put her on the docket tomorrow.
And I want you to make it known,
Bella, you need to be on the docket every day, okay? I'm sorry, every day. Every day you need to be on that docket.
Because you crying down me, you know, weak punk ass bitch.
I'm sorry,
when I'm mad.
Mr. Nosy, too.
You know, you just a sensitive thug. That's all that is.
These sex bots are everywhere.
It be the fact that people be talking behind these screens and you really be wanting to put hands on them and you can't.
Girls cry too. Let them know you ain't no weak ass bitch and you still gonna stand 10 toes about your shit. You may shed a tear, but that don't mean shit.
It don't mean shit. That shit don't make me feel no type of way about me crying. I shed a motherfucking tear anytime I feel like I want to. Because tears come with different emotions. You know what I'm saying? Tears come up with different emotions. I don't know if it was jealousy because I came up fast on this app and she had to go through a whole bunch of bullshit before her platform actually grew to what it is now.
That's true.
Man, she had to play on her coochie, and then after she did that, niggas didn't want to fuck with her. She ain't get famous until this year.
You said the tea is in the comments. Wait a minute. What's going on in these comments? They fighting it. Y'all, not y'all tussling. Who tussling in the comments? Let me see. Hold on. I got a hair up here. I don't see nobody tussling. Yes, child. Miss Howard? Oh, hold on. Hold on. Peach in the box. Go look. Oh, let me mute.
See, I was going to come up here, but I see it's the bitch in the comments that want my attention so bad. So the motherfucker, you already blocked from my page because when I click on it, it says unblocked. But you still over here saying that I be begging for $200 cash apps every motherfucking day. So that mean either you still watching me from another page because you're obsessed with me, or you got some underlying mental issues, okay, Charlene? As far as you down in the comment section trying to paint a narrative about me and my trio before you speak on my motherfucking kids, know the full story. I have full custody of all three of my kids. I don't have to get up here to explain a motherfucking thing when it comes to the three that I had out of my motherfucking body. Okay, Charlene? So you can continue to try to spin a narrative, but I got legal custody of all three of my kids, okay? Mind your motherfucking business, bitch. Donate to the motherfucking Cash App since you see it every motherfucking day, or shut the fuck up. You're obsessed with me because you're still watching me even though I got you blocked on this page. Play with your pussy and not me. Hey, Nosy, I wasn't gonna come up here, girl, but keep doing your thing. Let me drop back down to the comments. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Now, Charlene, whoever you are, I didn't see a username. Why was I blocked? You blocked? You're not blocked. You're right here. Hot tea with Hennessy. Now, Charlene, whoever you was, why are you out here tussling in the comments? Mac, state your claim in the comments. Can we help you, Mac? I ain't never seen you before, friend. I ain't never seen you before by Peach. Oh, cool. You got to stick that up with Peach. Why are y'all tussling in the comments? Why are y'all tussling in the comments? You said Peach said I cried earlier, but she's standing on business tonight. Yeah, that is true. Sound like it. Sound like your braces are off. They are, Stormy. Yes. Why are y'all in the comments? We about to hit 1 million likes. Why are y'all in the comments tussling? From burner. Yeah, like if you don't like someone and they blocked you, don't come back on your next burner. That's crazy. Okay. And to the person who in my box, Mac, I got to drop you, honey. You got to state your claim. And I ain't never seen you before. Tussling at 1 a.m. is hilarious. Hilarious. But I think Charlene, you're not going to get blocked here, but I'm just saying, you better know how to fight.
I would like to say something. Now, for the haters, who's the ass now?
Oh, I know it was coming.
Right? Oh, it was. It was definitely fucking coming. Who's the ass now? Because you had a whole lot of stuff to say. And act like your ass was kumbaya and doctor.
Now, what does For the Haters have to do with this? Was she defending Bella? Does anybody know? Was For the Haters defending Bella? Or no?
Be on this shit. So who's the ass now?
Get all your right. Song ready, okay.
We gonna leave that
what
alone.
Song?
It's all good.
Bella okay, has- I'm
Bella has her die-hard supporters, and that's just what it is. That's just
I
what it is. But I was being made out to feel like I was wrong, and I was acting an ass on this app because I finally decided to clap back.
Lovely ass it is,
man. Thank you, Ruby. I appreciate that.
Quite lovely, might I add. Quite
lovely ass it is.
Emily? Oh, let me get my song nice ready. Oh, I got it.
Go ahead, Southern. Welcome to the pound, baby.
Bella said I owe her $1,200. For what? Hand surgery? I don't think surgery gonna fix them big old hands, Bella. But tell me why you want $1,200 and I might front it to you. I front it to you. But I'm gonna need it back. Okay. But what you need $1,200 for? For what? Did she say why? Charlene wrote the letter. What letter? Are you talking about the Anthony Hamilton song? Oh, we're about to hit a milli. Okay, let me put this down. I got my song. It's just, everybody knows the song. It's a good song. I promise. Okay, I got it. I got the song. And it didn't take us that long. It only took us, what time did I start? Petty Row got off at 10. It only took us 4 hours. That's not bad. Y'all was getting a little tired. So I let y'all rest y'all fingertips. Let me just hit the song, okay? Here, let me turn the volume up.
Let's get it. Hop off the
big ones.
I get some members with me in the fridge. Get cold seats, they some cannibals. They like to get geek. Drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat. Damn. She took a look, twisted with the chill out. Now she say she's in 3D. I go in the jungle and they got a coat. I bet I come out with a me. I bet I do this shit for the fam. Cause this shit bigger than me. Big. Color stars in my infinity lane. And in the factory masterpiece.
I call him twin.
Good to be my brother. We got the same role and he matching me. Nah, for real. Water. Like the song,
y'all like the song? I love this song. We hit a milli. Thank you. I'm so happy. This is our third million. Are we messy? We're not messy enough. We gotta get messier. It takes a lot of energy, y'all. It do. It takes a lot of energy to run these shows. Okay? I be tired, but I do it. I do it for you niggas, okay? And for Bella, hiding in the trunk of her car, listening in. Okay? We did it, y'all. We hit a milli. I'm so proud of us. We got the tea. We got the people to come to the panels. And for the people who said I had my surgery on my body, thanks. I appreciate you thinking all of this is fake. I welcome. That's good slander, if you will. That's good slander for the people who think I got my body did. That's the good slander, okay? The best slander you could ever get. Somebody said your body looked like you got a BBL. I ain't got a big booty. I really don't got no big booty, but I got a natural BBL, okay? I got a natural one. So I appreciate that. I appreciate all the good chats and the bad ones, okay? I appreciate all of them, you guys. I appreciate all of them, okay? This was good to me. Thank you, Brandies. I appreciate that. I work really hard on my body. I do a lot of yoga, and now I'm starting pickleball, okay? And I go for lots of walks, clear my brain from all of this drama and mess on a daily basis, which it doesn't bother me. You said, I was just letting her know I love Nosy. Aw, thank you, lovely. Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate you guys. I appreciate you. I know I've never played pickleball, so I'm getting lessons at the country club. Okay, I'm not bougie. The country club was a gift. The guy paid for a membership for me. This guy I was dating. Well, I wasn't dating him. We only went on two dates, but I told him I really wanted a membership there. And now I'm finally going to use it. So be proud of me. Be proud of me. You said, what I hate on your natural body? I don't know. Bougie Bodega. How you doing, Bougie Bodega? He said, I still don't know what pickleball is. It's like tennis, but you use a little, thank you, Delightful, but you use a ping pong paddle, which is a little bit bigger, but it's played on a tennis court. Not as far. It looks like tennis. It's like tennis, but with a different paddle. Why are you hating? What's up, Steel Rose? Thank you, Ash. Hey, Maya. Ping pong tennis mix. Yeah, it's like a ping pong tennis mix, with a smaller paddle. Yeah, but a hard ball. Yeah. But I've never played before, but I've always wanted to play. It's tennis with too many rules. It's a lot of rules. Gosh. Oh, no, I didn't get a request. J-Mo, I didn't get a request. I didn't get one. Thank you, Brooke Williams. I appreciate that. Sounds fun. Yeah. This was fun. I know. And I didn't have to go all the way into 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm sure I'm going to wake up with tons of screen recordings. Tennis with too many rules too. They do. You love it over here, boss lady. I appreciate you over here. You said, yeah, but once you learn, it's cool. Well, I'm taking my first lesson on Monday. So I'm excited about that. I'm very excited about that. And I'm excited. I like doing these late night shows. And again, I Heartbreaker, if you're listening, I'm really sorry. I'm really sorry. I have to set boundaries over here. So, you know what I mean? Like, you know, sometimes you just gotta be, this is how you gotta be a good friend, you know, and I'm a good friend. I like to consider myself good friends to people. So this is just, it's just friendship, you know? So this is no, cause I feel like they're listening. This is no harm, no foul to Heartbreaker. It's just, this is how I honor and respect my friends. Okay. So I really hope that she's okay. I mean, you know, I still have love for Heartbreaker. I still hope that she's okay. And I still hope that, you know, she doesn't, you know, she just understands that it's just like, this is how you treat your friends when you love your friends, you know? So, it's nothing against her. You know, it's nothing against her. It's boundaries. It's just boundaries, you guys. And that's how you set them. When you start to build your platform, if you ever build your platform, if you're ever going to build your platform, you have to set boundaries and you can't waffle from them, because then you look like a waffler and then you look like a terrible friend, you know? And then your friends are just like, really? You know, like, you know what I mean? It's just, come on. I shouldn't have to explain friendship to people. Not to y'all, at least. Y'all seem like y'all got good groups of friends. You shouldn't have to explain friendships to people, okay? It's not business, it's friendship, right? If it was business, trust me, I would let all kinds of messy people over here, and I don't, okay? Because out of respect for my friends, that's all. That's it, that's all, okay? So we had a really good evening tonight. Tomorrow, I'm going to get better, because now I'm noticing that a lot of these screen record pages are not uploading as frequently. So I can't like rely on them to give us those screen recordings. So I will do my best to get as many as I can for tomorrow. I don't know what kind of mess is going to go on tomorrow, but somebody said Kiana and Slim back at it. I'll go get that tonight. So I'm going to get off of here. I'm going to get off of here tonight and get some of those. You said I'll jump in and help you out too. Thank you, Brandy. If you do take screen recordings, just upload them. I pay for them if you do them for me. If you do screen recordings, it has to be more than 30 minutes. It can't be less than that. Upload it on YouTube privately, so on your YouTube page, and upload it as a private video and send me the link. Once you send me the link, if you email it to me, my email address, pay attention, my email address on my bio is also an iMessage account. So if you have an iPhone, you can actually send it as a text to info@nosybystanders.com. So you can text that, or you can just email it, right? If you have an Android. But if you take a screen recording, something you think is good and juicy, and you have a YouTube account, just upload it to YouTube, set it to private, and copy the link and send me the link and make sure you put your Cash App in the email and I'll pay for it. Okay. I need to go lie down. Cherry Disco Ball. Cherry, do you have a name? Is it just Cherry Disco? I call you Cherry Disco. He said, oh, really? I'm going to start screen recording all day. Yeah, as long as it's good. Don't screen record anything you think is boring. Screen record the good stuff. Screen record stuff that maybe you think we would find interesting, even if it's not on this sector of TikTok. Maybe it's some, maybe they're over there in the craft community fighting. You know, if you think it's funny and interesting, that it's easy to follow along, just screen record, okay? You said, do you put your recaps on YouTube? I don't. I know a lot of people want me to because they like, a lot of people say they like the sound of my voice. I think a lot of people sleep in these lives. Bye-bye for now, Jolene. I think a lot of people sleep in my live streams because they say they like the sound of my voice. But no, I don't. I never upload them. But maybe I should. If you want them, I could upload them. But whew, I can't upload them if they're longer than 3 hours. You know, if they're any longer than that, they're just really difficult to get up. And they could take a long time, okay? But what's your email? My email's in my bio, Bone Collector. Which Bone Collector was this? Oh, it was a bone in here. Oh, there you are. Shaded by Slay. My email's in my bio. Just go straight to my page. You don't got to click no links. It's right there. It says info@nosybystandards.com. It's just right there. So go ahead. Send us it. Slim and Blaze are going at it. We want to hear real time. Oh, snap. Okay, hold on. Slim and Blaze, where are they at? Did you ever find diamonds? We did. We only found three parts of it.
That's where they got it.
Oh, sorry. That's from 411. Oh, I don't see them. Oh, wait. I'm on the wrong page. Let me go to my other page. Hold on 1 second. Oh, they're on Heartbreakers Live. With BET?
Woman that's disabled.
You were taking money from a 17-year-old.
No, I never took no money from no 17-year-old.
You took money from a 17-year-old.
Try again. No.
It's videos about it. You took money from a 17-year-old.
Never. I want you to prove that too.
You took money from a 17-year-old. We'll prove that.
When did she ever send me money, bro? No, what? No woman under no 17.
You took money from a 17-year-old.
No, brother. Sorry.
Yo.
Try again.
You had a 17-year-old in your live promote you, been spending money with you.
You try again,
Stop it. Stop trying to act like you're not.
He did?
Try again. You can't.
Come on, Blaze. Let's go next. Let's go next.
You are a piece of shit.
Okay, Blaze. You kidnapped the woman that had her in another room. You got kidnapping charges. You got kidnapping charges. Babies that you don't take care of. You lost your disabled child in your house, and you up here trying to act like you a noble nigga.
I'm gonna let you go ahead and crash out again.
You got disabled kids that you didn't lose. You got children that you don't take care of. You got all of this extra shit, and you be on this internet trying to act like you the supreme motherfucking man.
My son has a roof over his head, not a storage unit.
My son got a roof over his head. What are we saying?
Not by you, not provided by you, okay? Aww. Not at all.
How do you know that?
In a storage unit.
What finance?
Your son has a roof. You live in a storage unit.
Show proof of the storage unit.
Nigga, you in it.
I'm in it.
That's your garage?
That's it, right there.
Is it a garage or not?
Show proof. It's the garage, but it's not.
It's the garage. Show the house then.
What?
Okay, then. Okay, like I said, everybody knows you're in the storage unit.
You proved that I'm in the storage unit.
I don't need to prove shit, nigga. We already seen it. Wait, we seen the padlock. That's why you don't even go outside, nigga. Because you don't want to pay that $50K to the plug, right?
The plug?
Right? I can call the plug.
What?
And the plug gonna do something for me right now. If I call the plug, look, watch this,
This
how dumb you is.
You already said this, but go ahead.
Do you wanna have a conversation or not? Do you wanna have a conversation, bro?
They getting deep.
I ain't gonna lie to you. We can do a whole lot of shit together, but we can't talk together.
Man, you always say some sus ass shit, man. This is why I think you slept with that dude on purpose.
Sus, where?
Slept with a dude.
Damn, Blade.
I do.
Sus, where,
like,
sir?
This nigga sending me.
Hey, I want to know. I want to know what's
weird.
More
I'm
sus.
I'm not with this sus ass shit.
I want to know what's more sus. If I did sleep with a dude, why is that your business? What I do?
I don't.
With my
you put it out here.
Why is that your business?
I never asked you.
But this on your mind.
Y'all send my live goal or it's 500 to drop.
It's on your mind.
No, you keep saying suspect shit, so it makes it
more. I didn't say nothing sus. I said nigga. We could do a whole lot. Hold on, look, watch this. Watch this. Hold on,
you say this sus shit.
Are you Blaze? Me a Blaze?
You are I not said... in jail anymore, Damon, okay? You're in the real world. Okay, keep the suspect shit to yourself.
Y'all, look, y'all gonna do this all day long. I notice people that try to overtalk people always trying to hide something.
Wait a damn minute.
What is there to hide? You the only one.
She spent 500 a drop. She's diabolical.
What came off as sus to you?
You put
they saying Slim. To me.
You talking about you want to sleep you. With me? That's sus.
Blaze, I never nigga, said
that's real sus.
I never said I wanted to sleep with you. I never said no shit like that.
You made plenty of sexual jokes towards me. It's suspect as shit. And you okay, got so Blaze. So you don't even get that past. That shit
okay,
is
okay.
Sus.
Okay, so Blaze, I want to ask you. Is I want to ask you a about question.
His sexuality. You trying to hide it.
Oh. All right, Breaker, why you bring me up in this shit?
They coming back up. No, because you... They coming back up, y'all. They had to drop it like it's hot real quick.
She dropped them. She dropped him, y'all. Sorry, I fell in. Sorry, she dropped him. She says 500 to drop. Ooh, child. Ooh, child. Slim and Blaze, yeah, they was going at it, honey. Like two drunks in the middle of the street. Just cancel my cable. Cancel it. Cancel cable, baby. Who is Blaze? He's just a creator on here. There's not really much else to say. I don't really know what else to like when you guys ask that, how do I answer it? Like, who is he? I don't know. He's not married to Janet Jackson. I got a violation. Oh, I guess it's my time to go then. Y'all can head over to Heartbreakers Live. Her page is Romeo_and_Juliet2024. You guys can head over there, okay? Romeo_and_Juliet2024. If you want to go catch the rest of that mess. Okay. Good night, you guys. I'm gonna screen record it. Don't get me wrong. I'm about to go lay down and rub these feet together and go screen record this. In case y'all decide to go to bed and miss it. Okay. Don't you worry. I got y'all.